I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone. Does she have friends?
Not many. In school, she was always about her grades. All about her career after that.
What about romantically? Was she seeing anybody recently?
Yeah.
I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone. Does she have friends?
Not many. In school, she was always about her grades. All about her career after that.
What about romantically? Was she seeing anybody recently?
Yeah. 咱们今天要学的表达是 be seen, be seen.首先来看一下它的英文定义。To spend time with someone is part of a romantic relationship. 中文意思是与某人相好。Be seen. 那么接下来咱们看两个例句。第一个 They've been seeing each other for over a year. 他们恋爱一年多了。They've been seeing each other for over a year. 再看一个例句。Are you seeing anyone right now? 你是不是恋爱了? Are you seeing anyone right now? OK, 看完了这个表达,咱们来加上中文字幕,看一下整句话的意思。
I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone. Does she have friends?
Not many. In school, she was always about her grades. All about her career after that.
What about romantically? Was she seeing anybody recently?
Yeah.
好,下面我们来进行跟读练习。我们先来听一遍原声。然后我来给大家做个带读示范。
I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone. Does she have friends?
Not many. In school, she was always about her grades. All about her career after that.
What about romantically? Was she seeing anybody recently?
Yeah.
I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone. Does she have friends? Not many. In school, she was always about her grades.All about her career after that. What about romantically? Was she seeing anybody recently? No. Alright, 咱们来看一下语音部分。第一句 I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone. 那么前两个单词 I notice 都正常读就好了。后面 that, there's, a 都是弱读，语速很轻，声音很快一带而过。其中 that 结尾的 t 出现了失去爆破的现象。咱们只需要做出口型，流失时间不发声音，读成了 the, the。后面 there's 和 a 连读成了 there's a, there's a。同样 lot 和 of 连读成了 lot of, lot of。I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone。那么 pictures 字母 c 发的爆破音 k 同样出现了失去爆破的现象。咱们只需要把口型和舌位放在发 k 的位置。但是把声音给吞进去，读成了 pictures, pictures。那么 pictures of Angela 三个单词连读成了 pictures of Angela, pictures of Angela。最后标黄的单词 alone 走了重读，咱们放慢语速，提高音量，所以第一句话串起来就读成了 I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone。下一句 Does she have friends?Not many. Did 结尾的 d 出现了失去爆破的现象，做出口型，留出时间不发声音，读成了 did, did. 后面的 she 正常读，再往后 have 是做了弱读，开头的 h 不发音，直接读成了 of, of. 所以 she 和 of 就连读成了 she of, she of. 由于是一个问句，所以语调上扬。Does she have friends? Does she have friends?Not many. Not 结尾的 t 同样失去爆破。Not many. Not many. In school, she was always about her grades. In 是弱读，一带而过即可。School 正常读。In school. 后面的 she 和 with 同样是弱读，并且 with 和 always 连读成了 with always. With always.She was always about her grades. 那么 about 和 er 连读成了 about her, about her. 其中 her 是弱读，读成了 er, er. Grades 做重读，咱们相应的放慢语速，提高音量。In school, she was always about her grades. All about her career after that. All about her 连读成了 all about her, all about her。同样 ，her 弱读，开头的 h 不发音。All about her, all about her career after that。Career 做重读 ，after 正常读。下一行 that 是弱读，结尾的 t 也并没有报出来。All about her career after that, all about her career after that。What about romantically?那么 what 和 about 连读成了 what about, what about。咱们听到 about 结尾的 t 出现了失去爆破的现象，只做口型和舌位，但是把声音给吞进去。What about romantically? What about romantically? Was she seeing anybody recently? No. Was 是弱读，并且结尾的 z 不发音，这是因为 z 是一个浊辅音，而后面 she 开头的 sh 是一个清辅音。二者属于一对清浊辅音，口型一致，咱们只保留一个就好了，读成了 Was she? Was she? Was she seeing anybody recently? Seeing 和 anybody 连读成了 seeing anybody, seeing anybody. Recently 字母 T 发的爆破音 T 并没有爆出来，并且这个句子语调上扬。 Was she seeing anybody recently? No.Alright, 讲完了所有的语音现象，请各位从头到尾听遍原声，根据标注自行跟读一遍。
I noticed that there's a lot of pictures of Angela alone. Does she have friends?
Not many. In school, she was always about her grades. All about her career after that.
What about romantically? Was she seeing anybody recently?
Yeah. 那么今天的讲解就到这里。如果大家想要有效地提升自己的英语听力和口语水平，欢迎关注我的账号。我们下期再见。